She has high needs. She's mutant.
You're a mutant. But like the bad guy.
All characters have the same baseball bat.
So they're all Nets?
What? No, Nets doesn't have this kind of baseball bat. It is so fun. I've never beaten a second weapon. More sense, this was a bit easier, more lean than the other roguelikes.
This game?
From what I've heard. I haven't heard much on Simply, but that is just something I heard and often know that it's meant to be more forgiving. Oh, I didn't put the dead in this guy. That enemy that is not immune to the blue block from the blue to get at me. They would get to the bull do that.
Cheddar.
Oh! What are you? I do find it a lot easier to know what's going on here than in the Or at least half that. Oh!
Mutation to the max!
Oh!
What is it, say? I got more range?
Yeah, I have a blue head now. So yeah, apparently you can upgrade your mutation. So yeah, now I'm a rubber snake. My head is not a snake, it is a rubber snake. I will not complain about this.
Paused. Tome of the Ancients.
Serpent teen to the max. Because you're a kid, because you're in the 80s, 70s. Oh. Oh!
Looking at something.
I have like a bunch of eyes on one side of my head and one on the other. Cool. Activate the threat laser old mech. Looks like a new place. It's not. Oh, ow, that was like fire. It is. Hey, fall. Thank you. Hey, dude, physics. Whatever. Same mechanic from Beacon where if you fall, you just take some damage. I guess that's every game, right? Really. Except for the game. Do it! Oh. My one item slot.
What? Top round.
Who works for money in the other ones?
Who knows? However many they thought was hit.
Oh no. What did you do?
I mean, he said Cheddar a lot of times.
Only twice in that. I do not know what this is, but it appears on my map.
Oh,
gripping it like a very health shot. This thing deflects projectiles. Interesting. If I shoot my head at it, it deflects me. So yeah, just throw yourself on this, please. Or no. Or do.
Legal tender.
Alright.
Fall negated.
So yeah, the green trailing means you can backtrack faster.
Until you've made it, you can't tell where you've gone.
But is there no green in there? If there is, you have.
You know what I mean? Like, if you're trying to follow paths back that you've gone around several times, you might get lost on the way to where you're trying to go.
Cash.
Not in double poison, but in single poison.
Or you can replace it with the badly poison.
Green back.
Drop green. The first time I played green, I was dropping so much food everywhere. What happened? I couldn't even eat all of it.
Key.
It's a key, it's not food.
Kill streak.
Condition, that's a badly pussy condition.
You know, my last heart is a big
Moolah.
Like a triple kick for 3 hearts. Ow! Bang. Oh, only smart.
Gravy.
I've not heard that one before.
What did he even say?
Gravy. Nothing more 80s than calling money things that isn't money.
Food.
Ah! Food!
The bread.
I ate food, didn't say anything about it. Weird. It always talks to me right in food. Did I do something wrong? Whoa! Fireball! Ah! Spooky boys! Whoa! Bouncy! Oh hey, that's a word that people still use. I'm quite fond of this snack. It was a good power. Don't know if it is, but activating that gives me extra experience. Smash car.
This is just awesome.
Hey, if you see part, you have to jump on it and smash it with the kill. You get more money that way. No, not this one.
I just peed a little.
What?
It's a weird thing to say here, guy.
Oh, hey, another
heart enhancement.
Okay, so that was like an optional boss. How do I get out of here? Oh, this one. Yeah, it was kind of a TMI, but whatever. Babies were a time.
It was the ancients who put the world to sleep, and the menders who reawakened it.
Okay. So what did I do? It's a mystery.
Menders hid their worst mistakes behind those doors.
Oh, no, I haven't.
We chose not to open them.
Mm-hmm.
Cha-ching!
I got Teeny Bopper.
What's it do?
Apparently my arm is just an angry dude who's holding my back for me.
Notebook.
Iron creature that's unarmed. If you guys are long, you will do massive damage. Alright, so apparently this has a long cooldown, but I can just make him flail about every now and then. He has a funny name. Oh, yeah, it's a super long
cooldown. What? Pause. Tome of the Ancients.
Tip when I started up, but it disappeared before I finished it. I don't know. What? What? I mean, for the Teeny Bopper. Fighting makes it cool down faster. Okay. Not digging as much as the snake.
Caves, because those who went in never made it back out.
Oh, that's encouraging.
Bling bling. Shatter.